All right, this is what I'm calling hive number two. This is a package I got from Barnyard Bees. It's been doing really good. I'm gonna check inside. It might be the one that swarmed on me, I'm not sure. It's a little windy today, but today's the best chance I've had to get in these bees. This pollen patty's been on here well over a week. I'll have to look back at my nose to see exactly when. But last year, it would have had beetle larvae in it by now. But thanks to Hillbilly Earl of Hillbilly Beekeeper and Bob Walker, Walker Bee Ranch, using peppermint oil in my pollen patties now, beetles don't lay eggs in, not a single larva. Fantastic. Earl taught us all about an old school trick he learned from a fellow named, an old time beekeeper named Casby Coleman. And the peppermint is working for me for sure, and a lot of other folks, it seems. Bees love it. Hive beetles hate it. But I've been chomping at the bit to get in here and take a look at them. Cups maybe. Oh, got a waggle dance going on here. We got two different directions being indicated. One directly toward the sun, in the direction of the sun. the opposite. So pretty much due north and due south. Get her go. I'm not sure I'm getting this, I hope so. Another good frame of brood. Thank you.